You must go back in time, eliminate Billy and Mandy, and act as their replacements until further instructions are given. They are not to reach Horror's hand before the Lord of Horror. Now go!
Remember back then, yo, when we were young and innocent?
We need to get through that vortex, Erwin. Maybe we can make things right again the way they were before. Horror's hand.
Skeletons to help me to my throne. In the land of the dead, heck, boy, ain't it grand. I'm the overlord of the hunting world, cause I hold Horror's hand. In the land of the dead, I'm the dark side royalty. I'm far renowned in the underground, and you can't take that from me. Take that from me.
Yep. Rich! Aw, man!
I was so busy watching the opening credits that I forgot to follow those robots into the past through their pulsating time travel vortex!
Hey, yo, don't worry. Remember you drew up that schematic for a time travel machine last night? We can just build our own time travel portal, go back through, and save ourselves from this terrible future caused by Horror's hand!
That's right! Get to work on it right away!
Billy, that's a drawing of cops fighting dinosaurs!
What? They should be working together. We'll just have to wait and hope that ourselves in the past figure out how to stop the tragic sequence of events that led up to this awful future.
But doesn't the fact that we're here mean that we don't?
Yeah, you know. Time travel is so confusing. Besides, is this future really so bad? I mean, aside from all of humanity being enslaved by the Lord of Horror.
My favorite part of the job.
Original Scar, I have come for thee.
Oh, that's great. Can you fix the antenna? My one day off and Shark Week's coming in all fuzzy.
No. Original Scar, I have come for thee.
What? But I'm in perfect health. What? This hole? Well, it's just a flesh wound. I don't even know where I got it.
Into the vortex with you. And don't start crying and dripping snot all over me. This room has got to get me through the week. I'm busy, you rotten little munchkins. Go play in traffic.
We're bored, Grim. We want you to take us to work with you.
No way! I like to keep my work life and my home life separate.
I think you misunderstood me. I meant you will take us to work with you.
You know, you'd have more friends if you were a little more pleasant.
I don't want more friends. I have you, and you promised to be our best friend forever. A best friend would definitely bring us to work if he had a cool job.
Like a gorilla!
Or the Grim Reaper.
Well, I... We've got a runner!
Aren't you forgetting something?
Was it my deodorant? Oh, no, that's you. Fine, get on.
Doing this right. I'm driving.
Don't can't drive. Everyone knows. Give me the... Stop pulling! Oh, totally not my fault. Believe you two scared off another one. I've got a quota to meet.
They're dead, Grim. They'll turn up sooner or later.
Your Huggy Bear is here to maul you with love, yo.
Not now, Erwin.
My job could be on the line. I have a reputation to uphold.
Jobs don't have to be forever, Grim. My dad starts a new job almost every week.
Billy's right, Grim. I've been fired before, and it's not bad. In fact, I get fired all the time. Why, just today I got fired from my job at the Freckle Burger for eating all of the paper cups.
What was that, honey?
Nothing, Gladys.
Are you sure? I could have sworn.
Me not speaking your language.
You lost that job at Freckle Burger.
Oh, teeny. Yup.
Harold!
The point is, you kids can't be mixing my business with your pleasure. I can't keep losing clients like this.
You're the only one who cares.
Hey, Grim. How come you got moving zits?
Huh?
Ah! It's the man!
Grim Reaper! You're under arrest for misuse of your powers and dereliction of duty.
He said duty.
Sugar. Boy Girl. An 8-hour marathon of the Powerpuff Girls and Ed, Ed, and Eddie.
Ed, Ed, Eddie.
The Powerpuff Girls.
Ed, Ed, Eddie.
Today at noon on Cartoon Network.
Dance
party.
Girl, you are so going.
Oh, I said
hey, it's time for... The best thing about imaginary friends?
Hello? Earth to Brian! Wake up!
They're always there when you need them.
Oh, yeah.
And you get a new one every Friday night.
Imaginary Man! Mac, will you be my sidekick?
Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends, a brand new episode, premieres next Friday at 7 on Cartoon Network.
And in this scene, I was totally improvising. Watch, watch, can you turn it off? Go back. I was brilliant.
Cheeseburger, a mango fry.
You put a mango sign.
Huh?
Chance for a land.
Your family. Just three.
Wilma!
Sounds like the call of a male Gryposaurus.
The Flintstones, weekdays at 10 on Cartoon Network.
I sit here wishing you'd come back. Oh, my cheek still feels the smack. My heart's been hurt a bit, but that don't mean you have to split. Now there's only one girl I have to turn to. Only one girl, tried and true. The one girl that don't make me feel crummy. And that's my dear old mommy.
Johnny Bravo, Tuesday at 8 on Cartoon Network.
Mac, what's happening?
Shh.
Now what's happening?
Shh, Blue.
Mac, now what? My bad.
I think there's been a mistake.
Hey, how you doing?
What is this? Why am I here?
You're here to pay for abusing your powers.
Boo!
The boogeyman? Didn't we banish you to the nightmare realm?
Yeah, but I'm not one to hold a grudge.
Well, maybe you ought to start. I've never forgiven you for all the mean stuff you did to me as a kid.
Oh, Grim, please. I was kidding. I totally hold a grudge. And when I learned that these baboons were causing you to miss work and abuse your powers, well, let's just say that I felt it was my duty as a citizen to crush you and destroy everything you love.
That's what I would do.
He said duty.
Don't you find the justice system fascinating?
What are you talking about, Boogie? I've never abused my powers, but I'm gonna start if you don't get out of my face!
Where were you when you met Billy and Mandy?
That was the night these runts won me in a limbo game.
I see. And where were you on October 31st?
Well, it was Halloween. That wasn't my fault. My scythe got stolen. I wasn't anywhere near it when those giant pumpkins wrecked half of Innsville.
Is it not true that not only was your scythe stolen by a headless man wearing a pumpkin on his neck, but it was also taken by Billy, Mandy, Irwin, Billy's father, Billy's mother, Billy's cousin, Billy's cat, Dracula, General Scar, Principal Good Vibes, Mrs. Claus, the Secret Snake Club, the Army, Scout Troop 701, the Sleaze Tax, the President, the Mailman, the Dingleschmidt Sisters, the Boogeyman, a llama, and a turkey salad sandwich? The mail?
Well, yeah, but...
Aha! He admits to irresponsibly losing his scythe, an epic and ancient tool filled with terrible magics beyond mortal understanding, on multiple occasions.
Oh, Dragula hates Jaradudin.
Well, it's not my fault. It's these kids. They're like lint brushes for trouble.
So, you have no free will? You must do what these mere mortal children say?
Yes!
We're his bestest friends forever!
Ooh, bestest friends who steal powerful eldritch artifacts from his trunk, travel to forbidden planes of existence, and use the Grim Reaper's scythe to unclog their toilets?
Yep, that's us.
Dragula need a toilet.
It was a supernatural clog.
Would it be fair to say that none of you would be friends if you didn't have to be? That you're just using the Grim Reaper for his powers, and if he were suddenly powerless, he'd be useless to you?
Yeah, sounds fair to me.
I'd like to call to the stand my first witness. Myself. Hello, I'm the Boogeyman. Is it true that these stinking children called you names and banished you to a nightmare realm where the screaming never stopped? Yes, it's true. These children stink and probably never bathe.
Yes!
He can't be serious.
If I recall correctly, he can't be scary either.
Oh, it was horrible. Modern children are so hard to scare. I was just trying to do my job.
Hang him!
Objection. The prosecutor can't question himself.
Oh, geez. Is that true?
Well, in summation, these deviants are unbelievably barbaric, wickedly loathsome, prunish pimples on the face of our brave and honorable society. And they're mean to baby animals. I rest my case.
Does the defense have anything to say for itself?
I want to plead guilty.
Shut up! Please, Judge. It's not my fault that I'm not doing my job. These kids want me in a pen.
Illegal gambling.
But I'll do anything to get out of my contract.
Invalidating a legal and binding contract.
Shut up, Boogie, or I'll come over there and make you shut up.
Assaulting an officer of the court.
I think I've seen enough. Has the jury reached a verdict?
Stone him!
We, the jury, find the defendant, innocent.
Yeah! You idiot! That says guilty.
Guilty, yes.
By the power vested in me by this infernal court, I hereby strip the Grim Reaper of title, rank, and powers, and condemn him and his accessories to immediate execution. Woot. Oh, I'm sorry, that says exile. My bad. Oh, how could you do this, Boogie?
He doesn't like you. Haven't you been listening?
Oh, Judge, don't worry. I'll take them with me. My crew and I were just going out for a bit of a sail, and I know the perfect place to drop them off.
Drop them off! Drop them off!
Very well. I give custody of the former Grim Reaper to the Boogeyman. Please take him far, far away, where he won't bother anyone ever again. You made your point, Boogie. Who are you gonna get to be the Grim Reaper instead of me, huh? The kids next door? Hey, come on, I know my rights.
You've got the right to a butt kicking, right, boys? Yeah!
Figures.
Cheated death! This is the greatest day of my life. Time for a frosty beverage. What's this?
You're those filthy children that go door to door selling candy bars for their school fundraiser. Well, I'm busy and poor. So go away and stop tracking dirt on my lawn!
line of the targets. We must enter the domicile. Query, why are we eliminating Billy and Mandy? Our job is not to ask why. We are programmed to obey. They are gone. I told you that you took too long. Statement. If I'd known robots had to pee, I wouldn't have had that 32-ounce liquid coolant right before we time traveled.
Hey, kids! Billy's mom's a little upset right now, seeing as how she's going to have to go back to work at the dog-kicking factory. So I'm supposed to take you to dinner far, far away from here.
Query, will you, Billy's father, teach me all that you know so that I may better understand and thereby destroy my pre-approved target?
Oh, Billy! I'd hoped one day that you'd realize that I'm not just a father, but a father figure! Come, let me share my knowledge over a rupee. Now, the first thing you gotta know is that life is like a basketball. It has its ups and its downs.
Hey! Hey! Are you guys going to the Grand Canyon on this cruise ship, too?
No, we're prisoners.
I like cruise ships, because you get a buffet and it has shrimp!
The buffet-ass shrimp!
How did that guy from the jury get on my ship?
I need to make poo-poo! I need to make poo-poo real bad!
I can't believe you got me fired, Boogie. You can't keep me here.
Your stay here will be as brief as your lives.
But we still get the buffet, right?
I'm not hungry, yo. I wanna go home!
Well, who's gonna be the Grim Reaper if I'm not the Grim Reaper?
Boogie, for giving me this opportunity. Thanks to you, in addition to my charity work and love of rainbow monkeys, I can now also reap the immortal souls of grown-ups, collecting my dark harvest with a cold iron blade. Yeah, that'll be fun.
She's on a 6-week trial period.
If I had me powers right now.
But you don't. And without your powers, you can't be the scariest being alive. That leaves the job to me.
Last time I checked, butterflies were scarier than you.
Well, you won't be saying that after I sail to the Isle of Peril and capture Horror's hand.
Oh, my mom makes horrible ham. I'd be happy to bring it to you to save you the trip.
No, you doofwad. Horror's hand! It clutches in its mighty grip the things we fear the most!
Horror's hand? With its power, I could be the scariest being alive! I could easily get my old job back!
Horror's hand is the most frightening object in the universe! Horror's hand makes you face your deepest fear, but if you conquer your fear, you can use the hand's power to become an unstoppable force of scariness! Ha-ha!
Boogity-boo!
Horror's hand literally makes your worst nightmares come to life. When I enter the dreams of children with the hand, they will fear me again. Mortals all over the world will get so scared that they puke when they just hear the name Boogeyman.
Like that one lady puked when I mentioned your name!
It was one date. She didn't give me a chance. Boo!
Does that mean he does or doesn't want the ham?
You're a hack, Boogie. I've met marshmallows scarier than you.
Shall I set course for the burning seas? We could throw these punks to the fire sharks.
Make it so, Mr. Creeper.
I usually think sharks are scary, but these fire sharks sound like a fine lot of gentlemen to me.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's time for a little game called Walk the Plank.
Come on, Boogie. It's me you want, not the kids. Let them go.
I don't think so.
Fine, take the kids, let me go.
I'm going to miss you the most, Grim.
This is just like Titanic!
Let's see why we have to walk the plank. I mean, we're not the ones who've been your mortal enemies since the sixth grade.
True, but I really don't like children.
The feeling is mutual.
Come on in, the lava's fine.
You, that looks like fun! I wanna go first!
It's always nice to have a volunteer.
Ooh, hot down there! But it's a dry heat.
Ha ha! Dance, you little sausage, dance! Do it! Now, are you scared?
Scary-o, scary-o, I'm scared but not very, though. Scary, scary, scary-o, I'm not scared from head to toe. Well, I'm scared not very, though. I'm not afraid of the pointy sword if it's not me it's pointing toward. I'm not worried I'll fall overboard and pop my head open like a gourd.
And pop his head open like a gourd?
I'm not afraid of poisonous bugs if they don't show their ugly mugs. I'm not afraid of all you nuts if I know all you really need are hugs.
Because he knows how we really need our hugs.
Scary-o, scary-o, I'm scared but not very, though. Scary, scary, scary-o, I'm not scared from head to toe. Well, I'm scared not very, though.
Distracted.
I'm not afraid of big earthquakes as long as the ground doesn't shake. And I'm not scared of rattlesnakes if they don't bite when feed the cakes.
If they don't bite when feed the cakes.
And I'm not scared of Horace Hemp, but tell that to my freak out band. And I'm not scared, I can't feel it, but I am kind of scared of being eaten by the band.
My goodness, he is so brave and tall!
It's like by the boy I can recall!
I don't know if I'm thankful or appalled. Give you something to be scared of.
Scary-o.
Over here.
I'm scared not very though. Scary-o. I'm not scared of head to toe. Scary-o. Scary-o.
I'm
scared not
very though. Scary-o. I'm not scared. Now that's
scary. Mac, what's happening?
Shh.
Now what's happening?
Shh, Blue.
Mac, now what's...
No talking in the theater. Shush.
It's a good thing I can't smell.
What I'm trying to say is, when a boy becomes a man, he gets super, super hairy.
See? Another root beer, son?
Stick it. Me like another root beer.
Gladys, I forgot. Does root beer always make Billy's head explode? Okay, he's fine.
Yeah, good one, Captain. You almost had me there.
Would it kill you to fake it just once?
It'll make the time when you really scare me all the more special.
Oh, good point.
Not that it'll ever happen.
What's the status on our escapees?
No sign of the ex-Grim Reaper and his cronies.
Boo!
We're also missing a death boat, which means they could be out on the river.
Well, if they make it to the gatekeeper, we can watch their demise through the gatekeeper's magic eye.
We've got to stop Boogie from getting Horror's hand. Otherwise, he'll become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
I don't know. I can imagine quite a bit. It almost makes me smile.
I know what I'd do with limitless power, yo.
You! I got the best idea! One candy bar, please!
Idiot. And you, don't ever have that thought bubble again.
I don't have to imagine what I'd do with Horror's hand. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna use it to get me job back.
Well, no one is allowed to be more powerful than me, so we have to stop Boogie and get Grimm's powers back.
I'll enchant the boat, and we'll catch up in no time. Now, where's my scythe? Oh, I've lost my scythe. I love that scythe.
Great. Maybe we can use you for an anchor. That's about all you're good for now.
You two are the anchors. Always dragging me down, holding me back. My life was smooth sailing before you ruined it.
Is Grim gonna be okay?
He'll be fine. He's going through the seven stages of grief. Shock.
How could this happen?
Denial.
It's a mistake. No way this could happen.
Bargaining.
It's okay. It's okay. Maybe I can fix it.
Fear.
There's no way I can fix it.
Anger.
I'm gonna pull Boogie's nose off and put it in a jar.
Despair.
And when I'm done with Boogie, I'm coming for you, little pukes.
He's stuck on anger.
Anyone hungry? Half chewed zombie arms for everyone.
Well, I guess we do this the old-fashioned way. Everyone grab an arm and paddle. Let me do the talking. These are my people.
ID, please!
I am the Grim Reaper. I need no ID.
Sorry, citizens. Can't let you in without an ID.
Well, it's really not a good picture. Can't you just take my
Show
word?
Show him the ID.
Wait a minute. I don't got no eye. I can't read this. Oh, I'll have to summon the gatekeeper to perform the test.
What's the test, Grim?
How should I know?
Tests are scary, yo. I feel like all those Scantron dots are little eyes staring back at me, judging me.
You don't.
Well, I'm not very good at riddles, but I'm not good at a lot of things right now, am I?
You're getting pretty good at getting on my nerves.
Hey, yo! I know the question and answer of every riddle known to man. My level 52 troll warlock is the only one ever to have opened the riddle door of the math wizard. Let me do this for the team, my pet.
Fine. Great. Go away.
I am the best riddler here, yo!
Gatekeeper, hate riddles! Now, I will test you.
Let me look at him first. Holy crud! I never imagined that the Grim Reaper would be so ugly. I mean, he looks like a noseless Muppet with bad shoes. Good job! You passed the test.
Figures.
One extra ginormous, super huge, Mondo adult size large popcorn with extra bigness, please.
Make that two.
Oh, this is what we get for passing the test. Seasoning! Needs more simmering.
Hey, I'm starving. Put more wood on the fire, mutton head.
You wait for simmering. Simmering good. Perfect.
Way too much cinnamon, yo.
Ow, snake bit me.
Poisonous snakes.
I don't think so.
If I had Missythe, we'd be so out of here.
What are we gonna do, yo? Players don't get eaten by cyclopses.
Yeah, I always thought I'd be eaten by something cooler, like a biker gang.
Hey, One-Eye, I think your stew's gone bad.
Nope! Secret ingredient simmering! Not bad!
Did it just get warmer in here, or is it just me? Billy, did you? Oh my goodness.
Did not!
Okay, I do.
No!
Not again! We're never gonna eat if you don't find it, you big lump of stupid!
Yeah. It's like that little girl knows how to use Billy as a weapon. We need to stop those kids before they beat us to the hand.
Funny you should mention that. I've been working on some designs for time-traveling robots that could backtrack and eliminate those meddlesome little nerds.
You work fast.
Wow, I totally do.
We are from the future. Creeper built us to ensure that the Lord of Horror reaches Horror's hand before Billy and Mandy. We offer our services as assassins or maids if you need cleaning. Statement, I like high.
I designed you to be unthinking, unfeeling killing machines.
Billy Bot was damaged on the surface world. Damage!
Check behind that rock in the front yard where the hider key is.
Shut up!
No! Check the refrigerator, and while you're in there, give me a sandwich, because this soup is terrible.
Shut up!
No, you shut up!
No, you shut up!
No, you shut up!
No, you shut up!
Shut up!
Any idea how our dinky raft with a powerless reaper can catch that enormous yacht?
Cake!
Doesn't this seem a little odd to anyone?
Well, strawberry frosting is a little unconventional on a chocolate cake.
Don't
took a gift cake in the mouth.
Happy birthday, Billy and Mandy. It's probably a trap, since we don't share the same birthday.
Maybe it's celebrating the show's birthday, yo.
We should probably leave it.
Frostastic!
Ooh, this is good. I can't say I've ever had a cake quite this...
Putting a sleeping potion into the cake mix, Billy Bart. Billy Bart. Statement. I am dreaming that I am a pygmy marmoset. Mission successful, Captain Boogeyman. The targets are neutralized and ready for dream infiltration.
Excellent work, Mandroid. Now, Creeper, it's time for a good old-fashioned scary. Oh, come on. You've got to laugh with me or I look like a jerk.
Yeah! I'm the world's top cowboy astronaut! Gotcha!
Most shameful things I've ever seen.
What are you doing in my dream, Mandy?
Reliving the pit and the pendulum for the thousandth time.
What are both of you doing in my recurring dream about Puppy Town?
And who are you?
I'm the real Grim. The guy you're riding only exists in your sad, sick little dream.
I drew this for one of my charities. It's called the Stupid Kids Dream Foundation. Yay!
Oh, well, if that's true, where's the real Erwin?
Right here, yo. I have this dream every night.
If you're here to scare us, skip it. We're not in the mood.
Oh, yes. Little Miss, I'm always in control. You're the reason I'm here. You're the only threat to my plans. You're coming with me! Let's see how you dupes do without your brain trust. I'll leave you with a gift. That wasn't the gift. That was this morning's three cheese omelet. Fear the Gouda.
By Boogie.
We have to get her back.
How are we gonna get her back? Boogie's got everything. A better boat, a full crew, and Mandy.
Green, if we're gonna get your powers back, stop the boogeyman, and save the world from tyranny, then we're gonna need all of us to do it. We have to get Mandy back.
Okay.
There's one thing Boogie doesn't have. The power of love!
What am I looking at?
It's the view from the gatekeeper's eye, Captain.
But I thought Billy ate the eye.
He did.
Hmm.
You don't want to think about it too hard.
No matter. Mandy, you admitted in court, under oath, that Grimm was no good to you without his powers. With Horror's hand, I'll be twice as powerful as Grimm ever was. If you were my friend and protected me the way you protect Grimm, we could rule the universe together. What do you say?
Just because I'll be best friends with a loser bag of bones doesn't mean I'll be best friends with a toad like you.
Careful, little girl, or I could make the rest of your miserable little existence
very scary.
Ain't that right, Creeper?
What's that? Oh, yes, scary. Ooh, very scary, Captain, yes. No, it's not scary at all.
Keep that up, and the employee of the month is gonna be that guy.
Frère Jacques, Frère Jacques, I gotta poo, I gotta poo. Blah, 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 blah. Ding dong, Fred Fredberger, yes.
It's you who should be scared, Boogie.
Why is that?
Because once I get down from here, I'm gonna kick your slimy blue butt so hard you'll have to sit on your eyes.
Oh, now that's scary. Maybe you could pick up a couple of pointers from...
Enough! You're not kicking any butt, little girl. If you think you are, you're dreaming.
Mac, what's happening?
Shh!
Now what's happening?
Shh, Blue.
Mac, now what's... My bad.
I just had the craziest dream.
Was it the one where you can't save us?
Where are you, Mandy?
She'll be under my sleep spell until her will is broken.
Yeah, I remember when you did that to me. I hate you.
Ah, it's just smooth sailing from here on out.
Sir, you might want to see this.
Now, there's something you don't see every day.
Mandy! I will find you and save you, yo!
What are you doing? Get him!
Oh, get him!
Hang on! How did Erwin get so cool?
He's driven by the power of love. Love makes people do all sorts of stupid things.
I love everything!
That explains a lot.
Never send monster pirates to do a robot's job. Billybot, Mandroid, destroy!
Shh! She's still asleep!
Yes, there is but one way to break the spell this beautiful maiden is under.
I get it. Terrible, horrible, disgusting nightmares that just keep getting worse. Can we just move on already?
This is no nightmare, Mandy. This is a dream come true.
I am the god of love!
When you're done there, we've got a situation.
Please surrender yourselves and come with me. You will be assimilated.
Please. If you're supposed to be me, then let's get a couple things straight. I don't say please, I don't assimilate, and I don't take orders from anyone, especially your pathetic excuse for a boogeyman.
I'm Mandy, giving orders to Mandy, who doesn't take orders, who gives orders to Mandy, who doesn't take orders. 01010.
Someone think fast before they figure out they've got us outnumbered.
I was just in for the saving you part.
How fast do I have to think? I'm getting dizzy.
Hey, we got you this far. Not bad for a weenie, a dope, and a useless bag of bones with no powers. You figure out the rest.
Am I the weenie or the bag of bones?
That's so hot, yo.
We can't let them get to the hand first. There's only one thing left to do.
Oh, sir! You can't mean...
I do! Release the Kraken!
You think she'd be a little more grateful?
Where are we?
The Isle of Peril, resting place of Horror's Hand.
Ancient. Long ago, I magically channeled all of my fear into my left hand and then cut it off, so I would forever be bold and brave. You may pass no further without defeating me in a battle of wits, during which I will attempt to strike you with my spear.
Mr. Horror, did cutting off your hand really make you brave?
Oh, my goodness, no. I mean... what was I thinking? First of all, I'm a lefty, so once I cut it off, I couldn't even sign my name. Then I just got bored and I gained like 20 pounds. Now I do a lot of online gaming and I've learned to play a guitar with my teeth. Gets kind of boring.
So what you're saying is, you're not really going to engage us in battle at all. You just want a little love and understanding. Erwin's here and he's ready to listen, yo.
If you defeat me, you will face your greatest fear at the hand of Horror's Hand.
Well, looks like we've gone from bad to worse.
Billy!
He'll be fine.
Oh, great. There goes our comic relief. What next?
I'm afraid you're outmatched, grim old boy. Horror's Hand is mine.
If you want to be useful without your powers, now's a good time to start.
I don't know how, Boogie, but we're going to beat you.
Smooth.
Well, you can't both have Horror's Hand. You'll have to make the cannibal run. Whoever comes back alive will win the honor of fighting me.
Holy crud! The cannibal run is the most dangerously frightening section of the entire river!
Well, we're not scared.
We're not either.
Totally awesome! You will start from Point Dread, go through the chasm of blades across the bottomless falls, pass through the hole of oddities, past Monster Island, through the sunken city of the Witch Queen. Stop for lunch at the picnic grounds of Terra, jump the Glacier of Evil, past the Whirlpool of Suffering, and finally overcome the Cliffs of Crushing. Wow! Man, I'm glad I don't have to go through all that.
You have that all down, grim old chum? I'd hate to see you and your delightful companions get lost, or worse, along the way.
See you at the finish line, Boogie.
Aha! Our backsides, perhaps?
I miss Billy, yo!
I told you, Billy's fine.
He's been underwater for 6 hours!
Billy's always fine.
We can't do this without him! We need him!
You ladies lose your mascot? That's a crying shame.
We don't need Billy anyway, right?
We need to be together!
Billy's always fine.
To win. The cannibal run is impossible. No one's ever survived it.
You can't quit.
Why not?
Because I said so.
Don't treat me like a 3-year-old. It was you kids that got me powers taken away.
Boogie got your powers taken away.
Because of you two.
Hey, Grim, when we won you in that game of Limbo, you agreed to be our best friend forever. Powers or no powers?
Don't remind me.
And best friends stick together even through the tough times.
But this is an impossible time.
You said that sometimes people do stupid things out of love. This is one of those stupid times.
But I don't love any of you. In fact, I pretty much hate all of you.
And we feel the same way. But our only other option is losing Horror's hand to Boogie. Do you really want that?
Oh, I hate you guys, but I hate him even more.
Let's do this thing, yo! Woo! Go us!
Scurry dog!
I'm useless.
Not yet. Grab the back seat.
No! I'll cut
the first into... the Chasm of Blades.
What now?
We lose?
What about all that stuff you said about friendship and trying and never giving up?
Yeah, I don't know. Sometimes I just say stuff, you know?
Mac, what's happening?
Shh.
Now what's happening?
Shh, Blue.
Mac, now what?
Where do we get one of those?
So, Grim, are you all caught up about losing Horror's hand? Have I shredded any hope of victory? Are you falling apart at the seams?
I could almost handle losing my powers forever if I didn't have to listen to this guy.
Sorry, I'm allergic to blades.
Oh, Billy, hurry! Sneeze on Mandy!
If you do that, I will...
Bring it on.
We're a river booger!
And you said you didn't need me.
Well, I hope you kitties can fly, too, because you're going to need to get over the bottomless falls. Creeper, activate the rockets!
There's no way we're getting over that pit.
Powers or no powers, we're not losing. Quick, Mandy, the cloak! Hang on to the cloak. It's gonna be a bumpy ride! The Hole of Oddities.
Why is it called the Hole of Oddities?
We're about to find out. Oh, now I get it.
Yeah! I'm a forearm from the waist down!
Sunken City of the Witch Queen. I don't see no city.
Those cheese blintzes.
never get through. We need more speed.
Billybot! Mandroid! Destroy them! That's an order!
I don't take orders, especially from a pathetic excuse for a boogie man like you.
Ah! Cannonball! Yes! 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 Woohoo! Ah! I'm the laughing stock of the underworld!
Maybe scaring really isn't your thing.
Ah!
You are indeed fearless. Now the only thing you must do is defeat.
Oh. All right, let's grab this thing and blow this dump.
Remember, Horror's hand is an artifact of unimaginable power. But once we get close to it, the hand will open and your worst nightmare will spring forth. It's only if you can overcome that fear that you get the hand. So let me go first.
I ain't afraid of nothing!
What about spiders, yo?
And clowns.
And the mailman.
Let's make you a pony, little boy.
No one can help him now. He must battle his own demons.
Gosh, that's scary, yo. Who's gonna go up there next? Because it ain't gonna be...
Oh, no! Telling jokes to wild bears! My worst nightmare!
So a bear and a rabbit? They're pooping in the woods!
Amateurs. Hey, I'm looking for Horror's hand. Have you...
Oh, hello, me! I remember being your age when I was all gloom and doom instead of sunshine and lollipops. But I was wrong. I was wrong about a lot of things. When I was your age, I never told Billy and Grim how important they really were to me.
Again.
I don't...
Why don't you come in and have some brownies?
You're not me. You can't be me. I'm supposed to do something important.
Nothing is more important than friendship. Except maybe love.
Hey, little lady. I see you met my wife, yo.
I told you, you should have let me go first. The hand won't affect me. I live my worst nightmare every day, living with you two jerks.
Hand over the hand, or we'll handle you roughly. And now, Mr. Former Grim Reaper, I think I'll take this opportunity to scare you to pieces!
No, no, Boogie! Not like this! Not like this!
Billy, for once, I completely agree with you.
Yeah, I want to go home, yo!
Not so fast. I'm sure I've got room for you in my slave army. I've done it! I'm the scariest dude alive! Now, all that's left is to rule with an iron fist!
Hi there.
What? Hang on a minute. I scared you to pieces! No, really! I scared you to pieces!
I totally blew myself up on purpose! You couldn't scare a puzzle to pieces!
I don't understand. I'm scary. The hand! It's making my worst nightmare come true!
You've lost your edge, Boogie! You're through!
Now that you mention it, I don't know anyone! Scarier!
Creeper! No!
Wait, I'm supposed to be afraid of that?
You're no spider clown mailman, that's for sure!
You'd last 2 seconds with a bear!
I'm scary!
I'll just be taking that.
No, seriously, I'm scary.
I'm scary! I'm Vince!
So the Boogeyman's worst nightmare was realizing that he's not scary at all.
That may have been Boogie's worst nightmare, but we can't blame the hand. I turned it off right after I picked it up. See?
So he really wasn't ever scary at all!
Nice one, Grim.
Hang on a second. This means I'm acting captain. I'll be taking that hand now.
Well, that really burns me up.
Yeah.
Nice job. But Fred Fredburger so didn't deserve that.
Acceptable losses.
So you and me can be friends now, right?
Suggestion.
So, who gets the hand?
With its powers, I could be someone again.
And I could scare people into thinking I'm smart.
I could use it to, make someone love me, you know.
You'll never get it.
It's mine!
Those nachos have hurt my tummy, but if I had never eaten them, I wouldn't have known I could finish them all!
What the heck is he talking about?
Nachos!
Wait,
he's onto something.
Really?
Yes! This whole voyage has been like eating nachos!
Yes!
If we'd never come, we never would have known how far we'd go to get what we wanted.
Nachos!
And we would have never seen that we had what we wanted all along!
Yes!
Grim, you still saved the day, even without your powers. Mandy still always gets away. Erwin got to kiss his true love. And I'm gonna get a new bike for Christmas. And we all did it without Horace's hand. And we did it together.
Now I am thirsty.
Did you come to give me my job back?
No! We came to finish what the boogeyman started, banishing you forever!
I don't think so. Bonehead here just saved all your butts from a future ruled by the boogeyman. So I think you're going to say thank you, get his scythe, and give him his job back. Now.
Okay.
Really? I could be the Grim Reaper again?
Sorry, girlfriend. You're just not working out.
I've missed you so much. Who's your daddy?
Get you for this, Grim! If it's the last thing I do!
She was a heck of a reaper. In her own way.
Stop right there! Don't give her the hand.
My eyes.
What the?
I come from a time 2 weeks in the future. A future where the Lord of Horror reigns supreme. Her.
2 weeks sounds about right. A girl's gotta have goals.
It burns. You look just like me, but why are you naked, huh?
Is it because clothes can't time travel, because nothing inorganic can come through the time stream?
Nah. I just like to feel the breeze on me.
Enough! The hand needs to stay out of everyone's possession forever. So I'm going to store it in me trunk.
Yeah, because no one ever steals anything from that trunk.
Hoo-ah! Suck it, Lord of Horror!
It's
the Boogeyman!
Boogeyman? Where? Oh no! Did I leave the oven on? Hey, you guys gotta help me,
Wow, yo! Boogie's afraid of everything!
A few too many hits on the noggin, looks like.
Oh! A talking skeleton!
Poor Boogie.
I don't know. I think I prefer him this way. Well, all's well that ends well. Not that anything ever really ends well, but I'm gonna call this one a victory.
And the time has come for me to go.
Goodbye, future Billy. I hope we meet again someday. Can you tell me what I'm having for lunch next Tuesday?
I could tell you, but then I'd have to kill you.
I like that guy.
You know, I couldn't have gotten my job back without you kids. I mean, don't get to thinking I liked you or anything, because clearly I don't.
If there's one thing I learned down there, it's that you shouldn't be ashamed of your feelings, Grim. I have feelings, too.
You do?
Yeah. I'm feeling hungry. Go whip us up some sandwiches.
Yeah!
I don't know why I put up with you two.
Because we own you.
Because you love us.
Yeah.
Well, that was lame.
I don't know why I put up with you two.
Because we own you. Excavation, because you love us!
Yeah, yeah.
I like nachos! I can spell nachos, too. N-A-C-H-O-Z. Nachos! Yes. Yeah.